Gentlemen, let's go over the plan. The first constant is none other than Janus, the legendary Cold War spymaster, a KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column Special Branch at Lubyanka. Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban Vermont. Mr. Gray.
Right. So here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns of our presence, the game is up.
So we frame Janus, make Providence think he was the real Shadow Plant.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan Cassidy. Intel describes him as diligent and inquisitive, and we cannot risk that he contradicts our story to his employer.
Seems workable.
I certainly hope so. Everything depends on this next move, 47. You made this our fight. Now let's even the playing field. Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47. 47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Here's a flyer for you. Mr. Blake has many... Excuse me, sir. Are you a registered voter? I'd love to tell you about a new candidate who might just change your life. Yes, sir, a total game changer here.
I'm listening.
Wonderful. Well, I'm sure you're aware that voting season is upon us again. And if you're anything like me, a recent immigrant to this fine country, the candidates this time around just aren't very, savory. But we have a man here today who is about to change all that.
I don't care much for politics.
Haven't been poking around the frog habitat behind the house, have you?
No.
Oh, okay, great. It's just that, well, I saw one of those security people from Mr. Janice's house, and I'm pretty sure he was burying something back there, and I just figured since you guys seem to be, you know, working together, you might know about it.
Can't say that I do.
Someone from Janice's security detail buried something in the frog habitat behind Cassidy's house. What could that possibly be?
Covered Jimmy Hoffa's remains back there someday. Okay, all right, well, I'll just leave you to it.
Okay.
Those decorations could be considered that good on you. Be sure to vote come election day.
Thank you.
Janus. Is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47? I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start. A cigar box. With a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant as per tradition, he writes. 47. This could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
That kid's really got her heart set on getting a pilot.
Richard, you are such a fool!
The other day, I accidentally asked Janus about that urn in the basement. Big mistake.
Haven't you learned anything yet? How long did he talk for?
Oh, can't really be sure. Zoned out eventually. It's not as bad as that time I used the gramophone to the house, though. Man, that tune kicked off some old memories. Long-ass stories. He dragged me down to the basement and showed me all of his memorabilia.
Interesting. Maybe you should try to spark some of those old stories, 47. Who knows what secrets Janus might reveal?
Thank you. there. Who made that sound?
Say, Gunther, did you see my photograph? The group photo from the first gathering?
No.
Janus is looking for an... old group photo. It might be interesting to see who's on it.
I wish you people would clean up after yourselves. I can't find anything in this house anymore.
Right, sorry. Tell them in. Shall I ask some of them to look for the photograph?
No, never mind. I'll find it. I just need it before I leave so I can bring it with me.
Understood, sir.
Are the new suitcases here yet?
No, Mr. Janus. I believe they're still withheld by customs.
The first annual gathering of the Ark Society. That rings a bell. If Janus was its founder, perhaps he's still attending these gatherings, 47. This could be valuable information indeed. Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with a Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
body.
Over the fence? Seems pointless. There's no reason for him to kick the habit when he's already so close to kicking the bucket. I say, let the old man's fault. You've seen that Janice's oddball nurse is at it again.
Oh, huh. Oh, yeah, the bird guy.
I think he comes early, just to chat with the birds. Spend more time with them than he does with Janice.
A couple of weeks ago, I walked past him and...
Finally, an end to Janice. Death feels like... like an easy way out for a man like him. Still... We are close now, 47.
to tell you. These are the best muffins I ever had. I'm supposed to meet a client for a house showing today, but I can't stop eating. Maybe you know him. Mr. Nolan Cassidy?
Can't say that I do.
A realtor with a taste for the sweet things in life is in Whittleton Creek to show a house to Nolan Cassidy. It looks like he's stuck at a local muffin stand at the moment.
Well, he's interested in the Schmidt house down the road. You know, the one that police shut down after the, well, incident?
I'm not really from around here, so I don't know anyone.
Get away from me, you creep!
Chandra!
Strange.
Hey, what are you guys up to?
Listen, sir, there's no drama. I just need to check your pockets if you want to pass.
Aren't you the real
sir? I will have to check you if you want to pass.
Mr. Cassidy, I'm sorry for the delay. I'm ready to take you to the house.
About time. Let's go. You know which one it is, right? Last one on the right, far end of the row.
I hope you've got your presentation in order. I don't want this to be a waste of time, you understand me?
Of course, Mr. Cassidy.
I've been eyeing this place for some time. I trust we can make a quick execution.
Yes, Mr. Cassidy.
What are you waiting for? Unlock the door and start the tour.
This is the downstairs living room. It is most commonly used for watching television and other recreational purposes. Large room, easy to get to exits, dark floors, hide stains easily. A room with lots of potential.
Yeah, that's not gonna make me buy this, is it? Let's move on.
Oh, I don't think this is good at all.
This is the downstairs bathroom.
Strange. Something to do with the food, perhaps?
This is the downstairs bathroom. Useful when cleaning off after a messy day of work.
Interesting.
I suppose, but
not really something that seals the deal for me.
Thank you. The kitchen. Gas stove. Vinyl floors, which can be quite slippery when wet. Along with the bathroom, the kitchen is the most dangerous room in the home.
I don't know. I'm not really feeling it in here.
What else can you show me?
Your standard garage. Spacious enough for someone to set up a gym or training area. With some added soundproofing, an enterprising individual could use this for many things.
That's all fine. Is there more to this house?
Wait a minute.
Hey, did you drop that?
Your standard garage.
Yeah, you
said that already. Enough for someone to set up a... And here's the basement. The usual boiler elements are to be found down here. And it seems a room with a safe of some sort.
Now that is more like it.
That looks just like a vault. This is very interesting.
Yeah. Nice work, 47. Let's hope he doesn't set off the alarm somehow.
Let me have a look at this thing. Advanced Kronstadt Matrix Laser Home Security System. We used to break these open for training at the academy. The thing about these systems is, most homeowners are lazy. So, they don't reset the factory settings and enter their own codes. Let's just try the standard admin code. Just for fun. Well, what do you know? It worked. Looks like Schmidt was a bigger amateur than I imagined.
Outside and check the guard. I want to know how visible this vault is from the outside. Anything sticking out of the ground, weird sloping things like that.
You got it, sir.
So you're looking to sell this for, how much was it again? 1.1?
Sounds about right.
I suppose that's not unreasonable. And this vault unit looks quite versatile. Internal climate control.
No, no, don't turn it back on!
Both targets are confirmed killed.
All that remains now is to find the information we came for, and then get out of here.
All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left Whittleton Creek, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
Thank you. The Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse, what they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes, found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.